missed the biggest buck that I knew of on this property. I figured it was about 35, 40 yards, and I didn't even have time to really settle the pin properly like I wanted to. And I just shot right over his back.
It was definitely him. It was that 11 pointer that I was after.